Lightstep XPM's unique features allows you to effectively manage the performance of any modern, highly distributed system through monoliths and microservices. First, you might start by examining one or more dashboards. These dashboards here make it easy to consolidate performance data for different aspects of an application that may be helpful to compare alongside one another. For example, looking at the request latencies across key customers, different mobile platforms, or how transactions for canary builds differ from the production ones. Once you discover something intriguing, like an anomaly or regression, you can expand any chart to zoom in and narrow your focus to reveal additional details specific to your area of interest. Here, these time series charts show you fluctuations in the latency, operation rates, and errors. Each dot is a unique trace for an interesting event like unusual spikes in latency and application errors, along with normal ones to let you easily compare the good from the bad. Clicking on any one of these will immediately show you the complete end-to-end trace. Here, you can see every single operation that form a particular trace and their parent-child relationship with one another. You can follow requests every step of the way from mobile and web client requests down to the lowest levels of the application stack and back. Operations that have a yellow line through them are part of the trace's critical path, allowing you to quickly identify dependencies and examine performance bottlenecks. On the panel to the right, you will find rich contextual information for the selected operation, such as logging information or high cardinality key value tags like customer IDs and release build numbers that can be used to segment transactions along any desired dimension. One of the most powerful and unique features in XPM is the ability to key in on any one of these high cardinality tags or service name and jump straight to a live view of your entire system to inspect real-time traces with similar characteristics to the one you were just looking at, even for the extremely rare occurrences. This latency histogram shows 100% of your application's performance data without any upfront sampling. So it is showing you the most accurate and current representation of your application's performance. You can even interactively filter this data on the fly by adding or removing query terms, or by clicking and dragging along the latency axis of the histogram to only show examples that fall within a specific latency range, allowing you to drill into the abnormally slow examples. Once you've narrowed the set of traces to those that are of particular interest, you can then quickly pivot back to the trace view to gather additional insights and information. Lightstep XPM's unparalleled flexibility makes it easy to discover distinct latency behaviors, identify the high priority issues, and then explain the root causes resulting in performance problems, all with just a few clicks and in seconds. Thank you for watching this video. If you're ready to learn more, please contact us for more information or request a free demo.